Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Monster Train. Let's see. I should actually look at my log before starting up a new run. Are you having problems? Okay. Go back. Logbook. So now I need to play as the Awakened with the Stygian Guard. Got it. She is really fun. Like, she is actually really, really fun. Awakened, Stygian Guard. Cross your fingers. Oh, wait. Got the Wormkin to go with the... Wait, do I? Yes, I do. The Wormkin are an expansion. They're okay. Let's switch over to her. She's got two abilities that are really useful. Okay, the first guy I'm going to run into comes with a damage shield. That's annoying. Okay. Blinding will daze units. Okay. Shattering will add a weight of contemption at the top of your drop pile. Harvest. Okay. And his near incarnation. Sap. Okay. Good to know. Dark Forge. Oh, I like both of these. This is the better one, though. I want this. Do I need that? No. Let's hold off. No, I can't handle that. Not yet. Not with this build. Not with these cards. Okay. Build up charged echoes, these, to empower Wormkin units and spells on that floor that exceed the available slots will disappear at the end of the turn. Play infused cards to add to the floor. Starting artifact applies infused to starter cards and one per draft. Oh, sorry. Okay. So, Thank you. That this is her entire build. Just that easy. Okay, so 50 gold. You. Okay. So, itch happens every time one is consumed. And this guy will hatch a kin host pupa. Those little guys always, yep, they always come like that. I wasn't really that worried.
There we go.
Shards of the pyre, remains of once great beacon of hell, are strewn about. When it was exhausted, the shattered pyre must have ejected through the hell vents across all 9 rings. Taking advantage of this opportunity, some entrepreneurial soul decided to set up a still near the hell vent, converting what energy remained into potent liquids. While the owner must have heard you were coming and scrambled off, some of their product remains. What do you take a swig? Swig with caution adds plus 10 to a unit. Some of the bottled stuff. It's a purge, I don't like that. Bone rattler. I like this. Let's tack it on to you. I would have liked to have him with quick strike, but okay, let's go. That worked. think he's dead on this. There we go. Let's not worry. I'm just trying to get mastering of them and whatnot. I haven't been damaged, so go this route. That one. I don't need these stewards. You're new to me. Okay. Inspire. Okay. Revenge. Holy crap! That's a lot of fucking hit points. Yes. This is fantastic. It turns her into a really nasty catapult. No. Spell shield, that would be really cool. Alright, I'm never really going to be able to play him, am I? Oh well, that sucks. Yeah. that is super useful. Couldn't risk it. Though, menu, resume, move her up here, and then have him up there. Oh, I forgot to do that. I'm an idiot. Okay. First, take him. Second, put him up there. Third, put him up there. Let's give him a little buffer. And good. Given this fight, no, I gotta do it right. I have to do it right, because if I don't, this particular boss comes in stealth, which means there's going to be rounds where it just does whatever the fuck it wants. Oh. could I have done this? I kind of just want to summon him. Like, at this point, it's not, like, doing it perfect. It's, I want to see if I can summon him. Get rid of... Just to say that I pulled it. There we go. I couldn't have asked for a better guy for this particular boss, to be honest. I didn't realize that most of the damage that would be done to the larger one. Yeah. This one's really good. Shaker stops near the abandoned remains of a train, looking to belong to a merchant. The train still remains to have some wares. Still seems to have some wares. A few remaining goods from the clans Hellhorn, Awoken, and Stygian Guard are out in the open for the taking. But taking something may cause the abandoned remains to fall to pieces. Which clan's artifact do you take from the clubs and train? Awoken. Yes. You carefully retrieve the item from the wreckage, trying your best not to disturb the train any further. But the train collapses under its own weight, making any other items of value impossible to attain. So, you head back on your way. Only need this once, honestly. And it's got permafrost, so I could just hold on to that. That guy. Actually. What do you got? Spell chain. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Sorry, I'm a little frazzled. Definitely get something to eat eventually, but right now, we just... Oh, especially considering it has a shield. Her ability and deal 20 damage to everybody. Which would kill him. Oh. Oh, right, because... Okay.
Come on.
Or they didn't really have any other ones. I'm okay with her taking a little damage. That's fine. This might be a big shot. I may actually have lost this one. Okay, let's do a little math. He hits. This will give him extra damage. I might survive. Nope. I just couldn't survive it. I had built up stuff in the wrong order. Hell yeah. Oh, that would have been a great one. Cool. Well, that was this episode of Monster Train. I didn't make it, so my luck ran out, and I just couldn't do anything with it. That's fine. That's perfectly okay. I will catch you all in the next run, which will probably be the last one for this week, just because that really hurt. Until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha!